Xin chào kiện hay Brass.
Thank you. Well, it was a wee bit secret before we actually came out to our press. So let's thank him again. Splendid Open Trumbull Workshop. Now we have our man, where he should be at the front of the van, which is looking very flat earlier on, is conductor Ernest Cullen. Ernest and CWA Brass now bring us to the band chosen as their march, Cornish Cavalier by W.E. Boyle. This march has proved to be a popular band and has featured in many concerts and contests, notably on Good Friday. Here is Cornish Cavalier.
Thank you.
Group, and the Mexican outlaw Ian Trujillo, Elliot Block, form an uneasy partnership. The pair then form a union in order to find a huge sum of money, to be exact, $20,000, that a soldier is supposed to have buried in the desert. However, a sadistic criminal, Lee Van Cleef, stands in his way. The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly is a well-known popular film made in 1966. The music is equally famous from the pen of Ennio Morricone. CWA Brass features Robin Clint on Eastwood and Don Van Cleef. Thank you. has in recent years risen to fame, composing many pieces for brass bands. The Hope of Legends was written and dedicated to all of the brass band legends who have been associated with the world-famous brass band summer school over the past 30 years. This composition is reminiscent of John Williams' famous Olympic fanfare and theme medley. Some of Paul Lovett's compositions have been included in the London Olympics, Home of Legends.